0.5, 1, 101. In between 1 and 101, there will be a bulb. That bulb contains one small bead that is red color to identify the pipette, RBC pipette or WBC pipette. The WBC pipette will be in and with the help of the course adjuster, we have to focus the lines appropriately. So first we have to focus any specimen, we should focus it under low power first, and then you have to